I see a ghost, man. Maybe we can get some dialogue. Lord of Blood, Your Eminence. I beg you, grant me a seat at the table of the dynasty. Long live the Mogwin dynasty. Long live the Mogwin dynasty. Like absolutely nothing. Still possible to jump down. Oh, look, he's a loop. Yep. Okay. Not bad. Allowed to use the horse here, that's good. Alright, we gotta discover where I can start using the horse from. And, you know, maybe not fall off everything. Oh, that was right. At the end of Friday, I was looking down here and I could see mobs and windows and things. So at some point, we've gotta get down to there. I'll keep that in the back of my mind in case it looks like I haven't discovered how to get down to the Skeleton Lord on his throne. Keep a lookout for a left. Grab the rune potion. Let's try that again without the falling off. Hello. Oh, you're here and gone. In a flash. Flash maze. Let's see if you can pop on closer to the end of the stream. Well, that'd be nice. That'd be delightful if you could come back. Have a good day out and enjoy. Yeah, I mean, hopefully there'll be good news. I might try some more Moog today. I run out of places. Good old Moog. Thank you for the hype. Bye. Okay, it looks like we're gonna need to teleport and walk that bit again because I couldn't find anything else to do down there. I think this is the right teleport. Yeah, there we go, that's better. this time. Let's see if we can find anything nice. Oh, hip game. I'm a bit suspicious about this. There's no enemies. Well, I guess areas can just be nice. And then there were archers. All of must be our, how many have we done? So there's 6 torches to do. Oh wow, it looks like the same moose carcass as last time. Poor little guy indeed. Well, that looks a little fatal. I think I'm going to keep on following the edge. There's quite a lot of terrain here. We just sort of followed this ridge line around. Let's see what we can find. Oh, there's another moose carcass. Jawbone axe. I did say it was new. Let's find out what's going on with the jawbone axe. Axe made from a herbivore skull, weapon of the ancestral followers who disdain metal. This axe is more of a bludgeon. Forgoes a bladed edge instead using the beast's molar teeth to buffet foes, dealing strike damage. Yeah, it's got wild strikes on it, same as other things. Hello. Hope you had a good weekend. I had a terrible weekend. I've been in a lot of agony. But a man must stream. Oh, well, that's good. I'm glad somebody had a good weekend. So I've got a lot of chest pains, not on the heart side, but the other side. It feels like somebody's kind of grabbed the muscles there and they've twisted them like they're trying to wring out a towel. So I've just got a lot of pain on the side of my chest. I pretty much had 14 hours of being able to do nothing yesterday. Then went to bed when it was feeling a little bit better. And then I guess during the night I kind of twisted it some more. Because it hurts again today. But Elden Ring soothes the pain. Concentrate on the fun rather than the ouch. Malted necklace plus one. It must be this. Oh, so it greatly gives you all of the different ones. Nice. Yeah, I guess I've just pulled something, but I kind of use my arms all the time, so there's no, like, completely resting it. I think it was probably when I grabbed for the phone yesterday at the back of my desk. Probably just, whoops. I probably just overstretched my arm or something and just something. Yeah. Still though, I'm sure I'll be fine. Maybe. Oh, it's good to catch up. An absolute classic if you're at the pub or anything. Didn't feel anything at the time, or probably overdid it right away, but then the pain just snuck up later. For me, it didn't feel too bad at first, and then it got worse. Well, at least you got to enjoy the rest of the day without the pain before it came along later. If we gotta look for a bright side. Yeah, I got absolutely nothing done yesterday. Just tried to sit as still as possible, and even that wasn't, you know, good. Hear that wisdom. Oh, a save point. Awesome. Oh, I don't want to live like that. I like being pain-free. I feel like I put in all my pain time early on. So I want no pain. Oh well. At least cafe latte is making me feel better. Aqueduct facing cliffs. Oh, I am like in this weird looking, I don't know, mushroom pit. I know, but like, I actually, you know, I'm not very well already. I don't want to be less well on top of how unwell I've been. That's just unfair. Oh my god! I thought the stomping sounded, you know, like I should stop and see what it was, but I didn't think it was gonna be that. That's a crucible knight. Thank god I'm not down there. Oh no, I can be down there. Damn. I wish I hadn't seen that. Okay, here we go. Siofra Aqueduct. We've seen something called Siofra before. Well, I suppose I could. Oh man. Let's see what happens. Oh no. Oops. Well, that's that. Can't see anything. Wait, where did the path go? Help, I'm old and I'm lost. Wait, he's down there waiting for me? Oh, mean. Okay, well, I'm running a risk running into this other room, but hopefully clear? Yeah. Okay. I'm glad he threw his shield back up to me so that I didn't miss out on it, because it's a crucible shield. Ooh. It's got shield bash on it. Hopefully I can, like, take that off. Because else I can't use my weapon skill. Great shield of a red-tinged gold, carried by Crucible Knights, features a great horn. An ancient holiness dwells within. The crucible horn skewers foes when performing shield bashes. Sounds cool. I can't believe he just like took flight and flew off the edge. That was weird. We were having a wonderful duel, and then he went and spoiled it all by doing something stupid like falling off. Oh, so down there is where I fought the dragon soldier. And then in the in the water over there is where there was an item. It was good times. So long ago. So long ago. They don't give me some cool items out the window at some point, I'm going to stop looking. Just kidding, I'm always looking. I don't want to miss anything. Okay, well that's definitely a loot beetle, but what else can we see? Ah, a loot beetle and some loot. Oh. Is it all Crucible Knights now? Do I just live in a level with Crucible Knights that are the standard enemy? Oh dear, that's not great. Oh, more of these screamy guys. Okay, here we go. We had an extra little buddy with us. One seems lost. An odd zone. See if we can't catch this beetle. Order healing. Oh, that sounds good. Sounds like my kind of loot. Alleviates death blight buildup. I mean, I guess I can use this. The noble gold mass lamented what had become of the hunters. How easy it is for learning and learnedness to be reduced to the raving of fanatics. All the good and the great wanted, in their foolishness, was an absolute evil to contend with. For such a notion exists in the fundamentals of order. Wow. Goldmask coming in with a criticism of everyone just going a little bit too fanaticism. Seems like he believes that you know, they started off on the right path, but then they leaned too much into it. They're looking for the great evil. Perhaps none exists. He's a thinker, that gold mask. He doesn't say a lot. You know, when you meet him in person, he just does that one zombie groan and waves his arms around a bit. Wow, Golden Rune 13. So this is a high level place, I guess. But then I got like a Smithing Stone 5 recently. Seems quite low. I can't get a read on the difficulty of this zone. Be a door. Kind of expecting slimes on the ceiling. It's a little bit like the depths in Dark Souls 1 looking. Oh. Is that loot within the waterfall? It is loot within the waterfall. It really does look like a slime on the ceiling, but I guess it's like a chandelier. Okay, let's give him the Radagon's Ring of Light. Victory! Whoop! Wow, there were a lot of enemies in this room. A 14 rune, but a 4 smithing stone. What? I can't tell what that is. Oh, it's a guy under like a bit of cloth, like a blanket. Inner order learned. Okay. Well, he wasn't really doing this emote, but fine. Trying to see if I could recognize which voice actor this was, just from his grumbling. No, too hard to tell.